and the walkout. And here we go. Mika kick us off. Charles sends it in. It's going to fall to the end and knocked in the back of the net. A miscue from the Dominica back line. It's their first touch on the ball. As does Hood. As Hood's into the attack now. She centers the ball. It comes to the ground and it's going to be finished off. Down. Here's Alana Finn once again. Will she get the touch on this time? She will, and it's going to fall in the back of the net as finally Alana Finn able to get an opportunity.
That is the final whistle